over here. Step over here. Come here. Come here. Is there something you don't understand? Okay, step to the front of my patrol car right now. Walking out in front of traffic, just not even stopping, making a U-turn, going back. So I stop him here, tell him to come over. He says, I refuse to comply. I said, step over to my car. I refuse to comply. So I take him and start bringing him over to my car, and he starts resisting me.
Why are you getting radio?
Houston,
you been drinking?
I was going for a walk, officer.
Have you been drinking?
It was important to the safety of this town that they...
Okay, you're not listening to questions. Have you been drinking? Any type of drugs? Prescribed or otherwise? Then why would you do that?
I was going for a walk.
Why would you not follow my orders?
I'm not under the impression that I need to follow orders.
Absolutely you are. Have you ever been arrested before?
Yes.
What for?
Don't need to answer these questions right now.
Okay. Check this leg in. Roll up, stand up. Okay, we're going to go to my patrol car here. Where's my car?
Police searching.
Spread your legs.
Go bring your feet.
You're not a loafer.
Okay. All right. Have a seat in my car, everybody. Yeah. Step in. Yeah, they're twisted. They're supposed to be. They're not built for comfort. Let me loosen this one up a little bit. Okay. Bring this one up. Let go of that hand. There you go. All right, go ahead and have a seat. Sit in. Put your leg in.
Yeah, I believe he's restricted in this area.
Well, when you fight with us, they're necessary. Turn your head that way. Did you do what I told you to do? No, you did not. So you failed to comply. Watch your leg. For what?
For telling you to sit up straight in the crosswalk.
When? Before?
Yeah, earlier this morning.
Where's my door?
Yeah. He drives the gold Camry.
Oh, he's driving?
Yeah. He's okay. Back here.
He just showed up out of nowhere, pretty much to the parking lot, and just started out and started trying to break.
He was super cooperative with me.
Unbelievable. No, Chief Patrol can assist with booking him and taking him down, so I'm not off the street. That's okay, I had plenty of help.
Yep.
Could you get all the troopers' names that are assisted with detaining this ticket?
that video too.
We're on patrol too. You're out doing crosswalk enforcement at McDonald's. 5-6 of us sitting there waiting. This guy comes from McDonald's, just shoots right across the highway, doesn't stop, doesn't look for anything. Car skids, brakes. So it's like, okay, dummy number one. Goes the other side, gets to the sidewalk, cuts the sidewalk, turns around, goes back the other direction, doesn't stop, doesn't wait. Gets to the McDonald's side, cuts the sidewalk, turn around, back out in front of traffic again. So I go make contact with him at Pizza Hut. I said, you know, step over to my car. What are you doing? He's like, just step over to my car. I refused to comply. Really? So I went up and went hands-on with him. The fight was on. 3 NHP troopers come over, got him in a headlock, locking him down, trying to get him down. He's fighting, fighting. Finally, we get him down, get his hands behind his back, and put his, you know, put stuff on everything. I'm like, what is your major malfunction? You drinking? I don't have to comply. I said, you're not listening to questions. Have you been drinking? No. Are you on any drugs? No. Then why are you doing, well, we're just trying to make citizens safe here. Well, turns to find out that Tiffany wrote him a ticket for failing to yield to a pedestrian in the crosswalk this morning. He was one of the ones that was cited, so it sounds like he's coming to make a political statement. Late. Hey, Mr. Hunt, are we done acting like a fool? You're going to start complying with what you're told to do? Thank you. I appreciate your cooperation. All right, go ahead and step out for me. I'm going to go right back over here. We're going to go down the stairs. Watch your step going down the stairs, sir. Make a left. I'm going to make a left at the end of the hallway. And all the way down to that open door and make another left. And jog to your right. And then your left. And you're going to have a seat in that cloth chair right there for me. Stay seated. you, and